piano, we have Mr. Andrés Rovira. And on bass tonight, we have Mr. Andrew Sommer.
Thank you.
Jazz pianist by the name of McCoy Tyner. Now actually going to do a tune that has a pretty special meaning to us. It's also written by a great jazz pianist. It's written by the jazz pianist Mulgrew Miller, who was a phenomenal piano player who recently had a stroke and passed away. He was young, he was in his 50s, so it was a pretty big shock to the jazz community. Beautiful person, incredible player. He was actually on the schedule here at the Velvet Dome for September 20th and 21st. So we're going to pay special tribute to Mulgrew now, a tune he wrote entitled Song for Darnell.
Thank you.
My name is Justin Varnes. We're going to take a very short break and then come back for a second set. Thank you. had no idea how we were going to end it, so that's how we ended it. We're going to take a second now and have a good friend of ours come join us on the stage. Let's welcome and give a big round of applause to Mr. Jeffrey Cox on the trumpet. Jeffrey Cox.